Here, deep within my mind, I conduct my experiments. They think that I have gone perhaps a bit loopy round the bend, but I assure you, there are wondrous and glorious things going on here. Wondrous and glorious things. Things like that. How do you explain that, ladies and gentlemen? You don't. I continue my work here in a group effort between gorillas and spuds. Good thing you can't see my mouth.